Hey guys, Yannick here, and I'm showing you how to make a sliding door like this. So yeah, let's get started. So sorry for lagging of my game. So yeah, first things first, you will need a redstone, sticky piston, redstone torch, stone pressure plate or wooden pressure plate, and any kind of blocks that you want. So I want wood planks and block quartz. So yeah, when you're done, you will make a 2x3 like this and add three more here and three more there, and don't break the second dirt block here and same there, like this and like that. So when you finish, place your redstone torch there and there, and place your redstone there like that. And place a block here. Place a block there and place a redstone. Same there and cover it up. Place your stone pressure plate or wooden pressure plate there. And place now your sticky piston. Like that. Get away, shit. Like that, and place again your any kind of block and cover the top again like this. Or the design I want is like this, like there, like that. But I will not copy all of there. Not overall, I copied the design like there. So the design I want like is like this. There. So let's see if it works. So yeah, you have now a sliding door. So thanks guys for watching my video. Please leave a like and subscribe and comment the section below, and I will see you now. The video that I will upload in my next video is a password door like this. You will see it now. You will see it in my other video, not now, sorry. So yeah, goodbye.